And residents of the Federal Capital Territory that attended the campaign rally of the All Progressives Congress say Asiwaju Bola Tinubu is the only candidate that understands the needs of Nigerians and has demonstrated the political will to tackle current challenges facing the country. There is more in this report.
The streets of the Federal Capital Territory were filled with members of the All Progressives Congress and many others supporting the Tinubu Shettima presidential ticket. They walked in solidarity with the APC and campaigned along major highways. The Minister of State for the FCT, Ramatu Aliyu, a prominent grassroots mobilizer, also led her supporters and urged them to go into the nooks and crannies of the FCT to persuade more registered voters to cast their ballot for Asiwaju Bola Tinubu.
We stand on what? Continuity. I am standing before you to say if APC is voted in, Nigeria will be greater because we are building upon that which is better than what we meant. We are convinced that our candidate, Bola Ahmed Tinubu, has built so many leaders.
The secretary of the APC Presidential Campaign Council, Honorable James Faleke, is confident that the people of the FCT will line up behind Asiwaju Bola Tinubu, and he assured them that his 80-page manifesto is the social contract that binds Bola Tinubu to the masses.
But I need to appeal to you that the only way to success is by collection of your PVC. You have to go back home and mobilize your people to collect their PVC so that on the day of election, they will all be able to vote at the polling units. The results of this gathering today must be shown at all the various polling units in our various wards. Never again will you allow PDP to win you in your polling units.
With less than 10 weeks to next year's presidential election, the APC campaign trail is still moving around the country to solidify its support base and increase the number of registered voters willing to cast their ballot for Asiwaju Bola Tinubu. Femi Akonde, TVC News, Abuja.